It's the 30th anniversary of the NHK Trophy here in Tokyo, Japan. Join us in the Yoyogi National Stadium for the ladies' short program. On the ice now, the 18-year-old from New York in the USA. This is Katrina Hacker. Finished sixth in American Nationals last year. Sixth in the four continents as well. Her music for this short program from the soundtrack of the movie On Golden Pond. It's her second Grand Prix of the season. Finished eighth in the Cup of China. So no real chance of making it into the finals, but looking for a good skate. Could have held the landing a little bit longer. That was the triple loop. Well, some quite amazing spins in that program. Good footwork, great spiral sequence, but technically the jumps not really of the caliber that we're going to see later on, just the triple toe in combination with only a double toe at the beginning. Triple loop, beautifully done. Tends to snatch her landings a little bit, which will hurt her.
I've seen this before, and she skated it better than the last time I saw it. It's quite gentle. The concept of it on Golden Pond, as the music for her, works really well with the outfit and the way that she presents it. Has a softness about it. Great in the spirals. A little lacking in the content on the straight line step sequence. But she does look a picture out there, and she really captures the feel of the music.
Yeah, she really winds that first toe loop up, which is all well, but doesn't give her a great running edge coming out of the jump. Here she is setting up that loop back outside edge, drives round, makes the rotation nicely on that. Long setup though, and again, you can see her very quickly off of that back outside edge, which really is a shame.
Now, you're not on Golden Pond, it's on the ice. Okay, and we're on the ice here. I've skated in this place, and if you see pictures of the ice and it looks all cracked, I seem to remember it had a swimming pool underneath it. So as they put the ice down and it you skate on it, it cracks a bit, doesn't it? It's great fun to go on an ice rink when it's just been laid and see all the cracks come out under your feet. But if you're wondering why the ice looks a bit cracked, the skaters are not going to go through it into the water. It's very safe. But it just makes a different pattern for them to skate on. Beautiful position in the skating. Get trivia here as well, don't you? People get value. Or maybe not.
So some of the positions in the spins were amazing. And one of the other aspects that she adds to the spins is the acceleration. You'll see her change position and the spin actually speed up, and that she will get a feature for as well. So the levels of the spins should be quite high.
Now that's value. You're a bit quiet there when I said people are getting value. You just went very quiet. It's one of those moments where you went quiet. It's like waiting for the marks like we are right now. So I'm not encouraged.
You're not encouraged?
No, not at that moment. I wasn't encouraged at that moment. Okay.
You're doing fine on your own. Mark Mitchell, Peter Johansson sat alongside. Trainer in Boston. So, 53.80, good marks, 30.8 for the technical score. So that a new season's best for her. Can't ask more than that. So congratulations all round.